man, it's been great. They've done a great job of putting this together, and I think that the professionalism, the competitiveness of the players out there, just the ability to play, you know, back in our hometowns, you know, where we, you know, have family and friends, has been phenomenal for a lot of guys. Absolutely, yeah. I stand behind my decision. You know, it felt good at the time. I still believe it was a good decision, so I'm happy with it. I mean, you know, they have to pay, you know, because of the TV deal. So I'm happy guys are getting paid. You know, guys work very hard and we're able to make a good living and generational wealth, so it's good. I think it'd be massive.
Yeah.
I think it'd be massive, especially with the fact that it's during a time where there's no other basketball. So, you know, I'm happy that they put this together, and hopefully it continues to grow.